Hello everyone. As you know that the installation of industrial equipment in process industries depends on the size and overall equipment design. If the equipment is too large, it will lead to a large footprint, while smaller equipment will lead to early failure as it must produce more work. Properly designed equipment is essential for the production of high quality and cost-effective products. To discuss the concepts of equipment design, here I am Shabina Khanam, working as Associate Professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online certification course on Equipment Design Mechanical Aspects under NPTEL program. The purpose of this course is to present the methods and procedures adopted in mechanical design of process equipment. The emphasis here is not on the study of actual process, but on specifying the functioning and operation of the equipment, conditions such as temperature, pressure, etc., under which the equipment is expected to perform are specified by the process requirements. In this course, main emphasis will be on design of equipment for chemical industries. The hierarchy of chemical industry can be represented by onion diagram, where basic equipment such as reactor, separator, heat exchangers, and utility systems are shown with different layers of onion as it is shown in this diagram. Equipment to be designed in this course is the pressure vessel, which is defined as all vessels and pipelines used for carrying, storing or receiving steam, gases or liquids at pressures above or below to the atmospheric pressure. Therefore, while designing the pressure vessel, you can basically design reactor, separator, heat exchangers, etc., which are associated to a chemical process or chemical industry. In this course, components to be designed for pressure vessel are shell, heads, nozzle, flange and compensation of opening, and support. Meaning of designing in this course is thickness of different components of equipment to be calculated. What is the meaning of this? That for a pressure vessel, when we are considering different components such as shell, head, support, etc., we are going to calculate thickness of these components or these sections of pressure vessel. And for such designs, dimension of equipment are usually known. So, for such equipment, height as well as diameter, which is basic dimension of the equipment, are usually known to us, and we will only calculate thickness of different components. Duration of this course is 4 weeks, and this course is divided in different modules as introduction, stress and strain relationship, terminologies, design of shell, design of heads, compensation for opening, design of flanges, design of support, vessel under external pressure, and vessel under very high pressure. No prerequisite is required for this course. During the course, assignments will be given to you, which you have to solve and submit back. These assignments will be evaluated and marked at our end. At the end, the online examination will be conducted for those who are interested in getting certificates. I request you all to join me in this course. Thank you.